DJ here with the Chief Peak, and today we're going to be doing a beginner's upper body dumbbell workout. So for this workout, we're going to go through 12 exercises performed for just one set each with a 45 second working time and a 20 second break. This workout also includes a warm up as well. If you like this workout, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and let's get to work. All right, we got about 20 seconds until we get started with our warm up. If you have a fitness tracking watch, be sure to start your workout now. Our first exercise we're gonna be going into is an alternating back stretch. So what we're gonna do is take our arm, pull it across, stretch out the back, switch sides. Here we go. Bring it across. We'll be doing a whole lot of talking today because my microphone is not working. Now the camera is about 15 feet away with no mic, so it's probably not great. way to push it. Hope you guys enjoyed that workout. If you did, be sure smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. See you guys.